jump in this ride. It's real nice and slippery inside. Why? How to get this pie? The minute they come, I the minute they come, I drop it, I'm picking up slow, I'm running, I'm kicking it, cause they know that I got that Gucci. Said I'm bad, but I could be a Gucci. Please, my body rock, my body roll, you make me go.
Excited to be here with you guys tonight. This is my first time in Toronto ever. And I've been met with so much hospitality and so much love, and that is exactly the spirit of pride. To love and accept and just encourage everybody. You guys feeling good? I am so excited to also be here at the 519. This is such an amazing space that's helped so many people in this community. And that's part of pride as well. Always being there for your entire community. It's one for all and all for one. Especially in this current political climate, it is more important now than ever. Just knowing and seeing all you guys standing out here right now, just being out, being proud, being an ally, being queer, whatever you are, just us gathering in the same space right now and celebrating queerness, celebrating our history, celebrating how far we come. This is the simplest form of peaceful resistance to anybody that has anything negative to say. So just always remember that love makes us stronger, and I feel it so much right now. And you guys, I'm so thankful and grateful to be here and to share this experience. I'm gonna remember this forever.
We love you!
So thank you for being a bomb ass audience. Thank you for being amazing people. Thank you for taking a really cute picture of me. You guys enjoy the rest of your night. And I'll see you on the Instagram. And for all you people that brought blunts, I smell them. I smell you guys. Smells really fucking good out there, and no one decided to share with me. Up here working all hard, my dick in between my ass cheeks, and like no one could just give me a puff. Oh my God. Ask and you shall receive. Oh. A light or two. Do I get to keep this? Oh, it matches your oven and everything. Thank you. I will, you know what? Sure. Really quick. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Thank you, Toronto. You're all so beautiful, all so lovely. You're amazing people. Bye. Happy Pride.